job. You don't take my fucking, you don't take my fucking job. I'm gonna fucking kill you. As I sit in my truck, drunk as fuck with this gun at my side. 6 in the morning waiting for sunrise, 2 hours till it's crunch time. I was gonna wait till lunchtime, but not everyone goes out. And I want them all to die when I roll out. I never thought it'd come to this, never thought this could happen. That I'd be strategically mapping my work site on a napkin, with a planet just crashing, and the door would start clapping. With a shotgun and a magnum, fuse C4 for the blasting, you can fill in the caption. It made me go crazy, the fucking people who pay me, and my shady co-workers who praise me when they face me. But behind me they hate me, they think their feelings are safely unknown. But what I'm amazed, make these motherfuckers understand. They mess with a man with problems with rage, and they say what they say during the course of the day. Started eating away this corporate workforce with middle class mixed with white trash and unfortunate. They made it happen, now I'ma lose a job to a black man in fucking affirmative action. They're two-faced, pretend to be friends with you, but when you're not around, it's the memory and mimicking you. It's high school with paychecks, breaknecks to get ahead and sew more in bed for more bread. Drain your soul, nothing left to do but explode. On Monday, he slept late. Tuesday, he yelled at his boss. Wednesday, he didn't come in at all. Thursday, they gave someone his job. On Friday, he's gone. Saturday, he sobbed. And on Sunday, she just left with the kids. On Monday, he slept late. Tuesday, he yelled at his boss. Wednesday, he didn't come in at all. Thursday, they gave someone his job. On Friday, he's gone. Saturday, he sobbed. And on Sunday, she just left with the kids.
8 o'clock on the dot. As I stroll through the lobby, flash my ID real quick so the guards won't recognize me. Stepped on the elevator silently and heard the whispers behind me asking, what is he doing here? I thought they fired me. 6th floor door opens. What's all this commotion? Oh great, now Kate's getting another promotion. There's cake and balloons. But once they saw my face in the room, it was obvious they won't be escaping their doom. Dropped my suitcase to the floor from my trench coat, pulled out the shoddy. Can I have the attention of everybody? Let a shot in the air, and one by one they scattered, trying to hide like that fucking desk is gonna matter. Walked over to Mr. Henley's office. His windows I shatter. You fat bastard, you never liked me. So he was one of those top ones I had to pop one in. Walked down and shot one in Miss Cummins. She said nothing while she fell silently against the desk. She said I harassed her because I brushed up against her chest. Now my pistols lead me to the physical department, on point like a marksman. Shot the head of George Thompson, that tight little pompous who promised to promote me. Oh, there's one in Jim Stokely who said blow me when I asked if he ate my fucking hoagie. You mother. On Monday, slept late. Tuesday, yelled at his boss. Wednesday, he didn't come in at all. Thursday, they gave someone his job. Friday, he's gone. Saturday, he sobbed. And on Sunday, she just left with the kids. On Monday, he slept late. Tuesday, yelled at his boss. Wednesday, he didn't come in at all. Thursday, they gave someone his job. On Friday, he's gone. Saturday, he sobbed. And on Sunday, she just left
now
with the kids.
Now that I killed most of my cohorts, I go snort a quarter and drink some more of that imported fire water. Run up 3 flights of stairs to the big dog's office. Mr. Honest, Tom Connor. That motherfucker was in the sauna of the executive bathroom, fucking his assistant. I walked in and started spitting. The bitch fell down. Told him to stand up, put his hands up. He probably lived to see a few more minutes before he's finished. He said, what is this? I said, come on, Tom, you did this. You were the one who fired me and ruined my whole life. Made me full of such spite. Strike my own wife, took my pension and pride and everything I worked for. While you sit up here smoking cigars, fucking these coke-whores who work for your company. All that money you make, yet you still had to take from me. I'm a fucking peasant now, I can't get it back. I've gone too far. He said, what are you talking about? I don't even know who you are. Wrong response. Immediately I cocked back the black nine, licked 2 shots, dead in his eyelids. He screamed, you'll never get away with this. No shit, Sherlock. I plan to escape fate by planning my own murder. And with that said, dropped the pistol to the ground. Out the window I looked down. News cameras and cops abound, saying we got the building surrounded. Kissed the necklace of my neck with the picture of my wife and kids. Because of this, I've lost them, and for that, I can't live. Took 1 last swig, and out the window I leaped. But before I sleep, just remember why I did this. I don't know why I did this. I'm sorry. I'm fucking sorry.